Today's segment is on health, and I want to share with you some daily practices that I apply in my life to help me with some peace, serenity, and balance. So I do the serenity prayer on a daily basis. God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. It takes courage to change. It takes courage to change patterns that have been set in for so long. But that's what I'm committed to. I want different results, then I gotta be willing to make changes. So on a physical level, first I'll share with you what is really a key to me is moving and movement. It's part of why I'm in the colon cleansing business. The benefits that come from moving the body, and right now I want to talk about how important it is for me to have daily exercises, do daily cardio, work with a trainer. And also, I would like to say I set daily intentions. I sit down, I write out what is working for me, what do I want, what am I willing to do? And it takes a willingness and a commitment to say, yes, I'm touching base with myself every day. This is what I need, this is what I want. And also, it helps me to stay aware of what am I eating, what's going in my body, what's coming out of my body, what nutrition do I need, what's important. And this is my responsibility. This isn't anybody else's responsibility. And here's where I say, again, the question is, if you don't use it, are you willing to lose it? I'm not. I want to value and use what I have. Now I want to share with you some daily practices that I use mentally, emotionally, physically, and spiritually. Number one, meditation. Meditation is a must to me, and it's not because I have to, it's because I love it. In the morning and then in the evening, I will use Dr. Wayne Dyer's or Louise Hay, Jerry and Esther Hicks or Doreen Virtue's meditations. And people will say, well, Judy, how do you have the time? It doesn't take that long. Maybe 15 minutes in the morning, 15 minutes at night. But what I get out of it is so valuable. Another thing that I think about on a daily basis is, what are my motives and intentions in making decisions? Where is that coming from? And years ago, a Hopi medicine man shared with me, he said, Judy, when we make decisions out of guilt, obligation, or duty, that poisons our own blood, that affects the life in our blood. And so I say, the saying namaste, I honor the life in you, I honor the life in me. So what's important also is to have open, honest relationships. Another principle that I love to live by is we can either work for a living or create for a life. And that's what I'm doing, is creating for life. I will no longer work for a living. Also, what helps me is trust in goodness. Goodness is never wasted, no matter where we put it, no matter where it comes from, it's never wasted. Say yes to life, and life will say yes back to you. Join us next week on our segment of healing, and see you then.